Hello dear friends, welcome to the channel. In this video I will show you and tell you how you can block unknown number in WhatsApp. Please subscribe to the channel. Let's get started. To do this we need to go to WhatsApp on both iPhone and Android. We have contacts, chats, calls appear here. Click with you settings. We open privacy, it loads like this. We open the tab called calls. And here we need to activate it. Thus, after that we will have unknown numbers automatically blocked in WhatsApp. Also if someone has already written to you, and let's say he writes a message or calls, and you need to add him somehow to the blacklist, I block him. Find this user, click on his profile. Scroll down, and here you click block Alex, let's say. After that you click block. Then if you want, you can click unblock and unblock him. That's how easy and simple it can be done. If you like this video, put a like, write comments, subscribe to the channel. Share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching. Bye, everybody.